I'm Francis Bediako-Manu. I'm a farmer at Mansu. I joined Kuyapa in 1998 because I've seen that the company is very good and they care for its farmers. I would like to tell you why the Kuyapa cocoa is papapaa. Because how we process our cocoa is very good. When we pluck the cocoa down, after that, we pick it and crack it. After cracking, we put it in the plantain leaves. And ferment it for 7 good days. After 7 days, we pick the beans into our houses and put it in the raffia mat for drying. If we have a better sunshine, then the cocoa will dry for 7 days. That makes the cocoa papapaa. Then we put it in the sacks.
Go.
And then send it to our shed for weighing. That's why the Kuyapa cocoa is papapaa.